Hi, I'm Dr. Valerie Darcey, a neuroscientist and registered dietitian working at the National Institutes of Health. Many people try to change the way that they eat to manage their body weight. Some might eat less of high carbohydrate foods like pasta and rice, while others might eat less of high fat foods like butter and cooking oils. I want to know how those dietary changes affect parts of the brain involved in reward, which rely on a brain chemical called dopamine. We know from studies in mice that different types of foods have different effects on dopamine in the brain, but we don't know much about how this works in humans because it's very hard to accurately track what people eat while they go about their everyday lives. To solve that problem, we brought 17 adult volunteers with obesity to live at the NIH Clinical Center for a pair of two-week periods where we could control what they ate. For the first 5 days of each day, volunteers ate a balanced diet that contained both carbohydrates and fats and provided enough calories to keep their weight steady. Then some volunteers ate a reduced calorie diet that restricted carbohydrates, whereas others ate one that restricted fat. A few weeks later, the volunteers returned to the clinical center for another 2 weeks stay. This time, after 5 days on the balanced diet, they switched to whichever reduced calorie diet they did not follow the first time. We were surprised to discover that while the reduced carbohydrate diet had no effect on the brain's reward system compared to the balanced diet, the low-fat diet appeared to increase dopamine levels in a part of the brain called the striatum. Our study also hinted that this difference in dopamine might influence what foods people choose when they're allowed to eat whatever they want. In the 3 days after our study volunteers stopped the low-fat diet, they consumed more calories from tasty foods high in both carbohydrates and fats, like desserts, compared to the 3 days after they stopped the reduced carbohydrate diet. Overall, our study suggests that what we eat can have different effects on the brain's reward system. Specifically, eating a low-fat diet to lose weight could make it harder for some people to stick to their diet, at least in the beginning. Learning more about this could help us figure out what types of diets might work with our brain chemistry to help people maintain a healthy body weight.